everyone is doing good and well at their places. So today kids, we are going to learn lesson 2 with the special dance style Bhangra. So let's get started with our first step. So first step with the lesson 2, put your hands on your waist and open your legs and close, open, close. And your hands also should be open like 1, 2, 3, 4. Now open your hands and open your legs. Now close, open, close. 1, 2, like this. Now your left hand on your waist and right hand up and open your fingers also. And hit your right leg, then left, right, left. Okay? And your hand should up to center. 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. Up to center. 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. So now move to next step. So your both hands like this and turn like this and bend your hands like this, okay? 1, now front 2, okay? And bend your knees also. 1, 2, like this. 1, 2. Now again roll your hand and bounce your leg. 1, now this side, clap. Open your hand and clap like this. 1, clap. 2, clap, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. So now to next step. Your hands on your waist and turn back from right to left side. First right to left, then left to right. Like right to left turn, now back, left to right, like this. Again and doing 1, 2. Okay, now your both hands like this, right side and your left leg. Tap your left leg like 1, 2. Okay, and 1, 2. First in the center your hand and down, down. Again I'm doing the step like 1, 2, 3, 4. This is up. Again I'm doing right to left, left to right, hit, hit, like this. When we started right to left and left to right, now we'll do left to right and right to left. First here with your left leg, left to right, right to left. Okay, now your both hands should be left side. Now I'm doing the complete step. Hands on your waist, close your fingers like this, and right to left, left to right. 1, 2, left to right, right to left, like this. Again I'm doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is up. Again I'm doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. So now let's try these steps with the Bhangra beats. practice with the tapping of legs, to practice with the bouncing of legs, and to practice with all these tips.